No, what's this? Bitter Springs Recreation Area. Oh, wait. Wasn't there something about the Bitter Springs area? That did not look like tumblers today. That looked like some hands scribbling. Wait. There. What do you have? Some ammo. This has nothing. There's no reason for me to look at it. Also empty. This is not. Ooh. Okay. Not bad. What's over here? Ah. Okay. I think there's a place up that way. Whoa, what are those? Okay. I guess they're enemies. Why? We're leaving. Ouch. Yes. Wow. This is a good way to farm karma, at least. Are you out of bombs now? Whoa, what? Oh, hi! Okay. That was interesting. So I assume a Legion patrol decided to come down and attack us at the same time that we were attacking these people. Okay. Alright. Sure then. Let's get the Legion patrol first. Because they're gonna find my location no matter what, really. I say Legion Patrol, but these are the assassins that are being sent to kill me on a repeated basis. Or these are just average Legion jerks.
Can't run from me. Can't run from me.
Thank you. Where's the last one of you? Okay. Solved. What do you have? I've searched you a few times. Okay, those weirdo serial killer guys are still over there, so I can go kill them. Hyper sledge? What the heck is a hyper sledge? I don't know, but I have the room for it, so I guess I'm taking it. Oops, I didn't mean to grab that. Oh well. Okay, so let's try and deal with this group of jerks over here. Hello, jerks.
Eat this.
Okay, let me just go ahead and do some healing things. Okay. That was a little bit scary, but I think we're okay now. So we just got a lot of karma. I'm happy with that. Oh, a detonator. I think that's the clothing that he's wearing. I wonder if these people are part of the mod that I have. And so I do not recall these being a normal thing. Oh, you broke your incinerator trying to kill us. How sad for you. Okay, who is here? Well, okay. I think we're trying to head off in this direction? I believe. Hold on. No, this direction. This is where we go. Okay. Oh, wait, did I search you? I guess not. Okay. Hey look, there's more serial killers around here. I don't understand why. Oops. Oh, that is fire going on there. Why are they attacking each other? I'm really confused by this. Maybe he was annoyed that, like, another person was also using a flamethrower. I don't understand, but I leveled up. I think I decided I was gonna put more points in science for a while. That's a lot of science. Oh, I can do this too. Okay. After a long time of traveling, I believe I found the location I was looking for. I just need to find the way in. It's entirely possible I've gone around the wrong side. Hey. Hey. Let me in. Let me in. Okay, over here. I went the completely opposite side. They should have. Alright, who are you?
You're here to sell something. We don't want any.
Sergeant Ray sent me here for the thing.
Hey, do me a favor when you get back to Reyes and tell her that we don't need any more damn ammo. Wouldn't mind more water, though.
Why don't you use your radio to fix your supply situation?
You think I haven't tried? Every time I do, Camp Golf acknowledges the situation. And soon after that, more ammo.
How are your water supplies right now?
We're not gonna die of thirst anytime soon, but I'd rather have too much than not enough.
Since you have extra, could I use some of that ammo?
It's not my call to make. You'd have to clear it with Ranger Erickson.
Yeah, understandable.
Alright.
What do you do out here?
This is the frontier of NCR territory, and we're the first line of defense. You won't find much in the way of civilization east of here. South of here is Camp Guardian, but they've been having radio trouble, so they've been silent for a while now.
Huh. Surplus
ammo? Keep getting deliveries of ammunition for some reason. I don't mind target practice, but there isn't all that much to shoot at out here. Careful out there.
Goodbye.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
Just have your missile out. Pointed. Yeah, okay. Sure. Okay, where is... Where's the person in charge? Oh, it might be this person. Are you the person in charge? Yes.
What brings you to Ranger Station Bravo?
Till they mentioned you had surplus ammo. Mind if I have some?
You're not stationed here, but your rep with the NCR speaks for itself. It's mostly rifle rounds, but I'll throw in a few boxes of pistol ammo. I really shouldn't be doing this for you, but there's no way we're gonna use all of this or be able to carry it with us.
Hey! What do you do out here?
We're here to make sure the Legion doesn't try to sneak around Lake Mead and come at NCR from another direction.
Understandable.
Yep.
Okay. So, I strongly suspect that the recreation center is close to Bitter Springs itself. And I would kind of like to get that on my map, at least. Yeah. Camp Guardian, actually. Someone mentioned Camp Guardian. Camp Guardian is radio silent. I should investigate Camp Guardian, then. That is something I should do. There we go. That's what I will do, then. Okay. I just got a radio signal from Camp Guardian.
Bravo, come in, Bravo. Is anyone out there? Those beasts are thrusting them away. hope they don't come back for me. The camp was attacked. I think I'm the only one left alive. Goddamn leg. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna make it before I bleed out. Guardian is down. I repeat, Guardian is down. Requesting backup from any nearby forces. Bravo, this is Camp Guardian calling for backup. No sign of the rest of the men stationed here.
Okay. So what did I just locate? Not that. Camp Guardian. But I'm not actually there, though, is the issue. I'm trying to find a way up there. That's not it. Something about beasts dragged the men away. So that's a good thing to be looking forward to. Sounds nice. Squish. Those are rats up there, which aren't really an issue, but still. Okay, can I get up there from here? This does not appear to be the case. Okay. What? Oh, I thought I saw something there. Maybe we can get up this way. Maybe. Maybe I can glitch my way up. No. Okay. Maybe there's another way up here. Okay. Gotta be another way up here. What beasts could they mean? Alright, this ground is not textured at all. And I can't get up this way. Alright, well I'm a bit confused. Maybe if I fast travel here, it'll put me in the correct location.
Bravo, this is Camp Guardian calling for backup.
That's why.
Guardian is down. I repeat, Guardian is down. Requesting backup from any nearby forces. Guardian is down. I repeat, Guardian is down. Requesting backup from any nearby forces. The camp was attacked. I think I'm the only one left alive. This is Private Halford requesting backup. Anyone out there? Guardian is down. I repeat, Guardian is-
Okay, what is this thing I just found? Log page 7. Day 7. Okay, we're making good headway cleaning up the pass with only 12 of us. We've amazed we moved this much rock in such a short time. Kale and I made it up to the top yesterday. The survey team was right. Garden Peak has one hell of a view, but we still have a lot of work ahead of us. I sent our runner to Bravo to request a radio from McCarran. There isn't much point in having an Overwatch camp here if it takes us at least an hour to sprint to Bravo to report a Legion assault. Okay, so this is going to be a new camp for them. And there's enemies up here. Okay, I know there's rats over this way. It's not a big deal. Rats, I can handle. Oh. Okay. Shoot in the butt. I'd like to be able to, like, attack the thing that's about to kill me. Thanks. Oh, they killed the rats. Okay. Okay, when they said, like, attacked by beasts, what did that mean? Actually, let me just keep on this... Should I keep on the radio? No. Okay, I'm out of range of it. The range of that radio is very, very short. What? I heard him pull out a weapon, so I was like, oh, what's there? And also, like, oh, it might be up there. That would explain. Sounds like it might be rats, though. My invisible self there. The pathway up here is very winding. I mean, it's very defensible. But shot him in the butt. Bye-bye. What are you? Page 3. Sergeant Banner reporting. This place is a mess. Most of the old hiking trails are buried in landslides, and the rest is so dusted you can't tell which direction you're supposed to go. I don't know what the hell is the survey team was thinking when they said this was a strategically sound location. At least we were issued plenty of rations, and the river has plenty of fresh water. We can eat for months. Let's hope tomorrow brings some headway cleaning this place up. That's just a floating bit of gore there. But, like, this winding pathway here is something that could easily, like, you could put a bunch of traps down if you saw a Legion team coming. And since it is so high up, you're likely to see them coming. So, that person is incorrect in their assertion this is not a good place to be. Because this would be, if I were to make some sort of safe-ish place, I would make one up here. I think it's a very good place. Okay, so what enemies are we expecting up here? I'll be very disappointed if all we end up finding here are rad scorpions. Like, I'm expecting this place to be attacked by cazadores, maybe. Cazadores would make sense. Oh. Can't. Oh, they got the other one. Luckily, these aren't too strong. That is to say that they are not, you know, physically strong. I don't have to worry about ammo, but what place did we just find? I don't actually know. I find it really hard to believe that a bunch of rats would take this whole place out. But then again, maybe there's like some monster rat that we're gonna meet up and I'm gonna like eat these words. Because that's something that is just, you know, bound to happen when I say things. What is here? Camp Guardian Caves. Before we do that, Actually, does the radio say where he is currently?
The camp was attacked. I think I'm the only one left alive. Those beasts dragged the rest of the men away. Oh god, I hope they don't come back for me. Bravo, this is Camp Guardian calling for backup. No sign of the rest of the men stationed here. Bravo, come in, Bravo. Is anyone out there? We were attacked by some kind of freak mutants from the caves. Please send backup.
Freak mutants from the caves.
Bravo, this is Camp Guardian calling for backup. No sign of the rest of the men stationed here. Bravo, this is Camp Guardian calling for backup.
Ooh.
No sign of the rest of the men stationed here.
I wonder if that's the Legion over there.
I don't know how much longer I'm gonna make it before I bleed out. Bravo, this is Camp Guardian calling for backup. No sign of the rest of the men stationed here. We were attacked by some kind of freak mutants from the caves. Okay. Please send...
Finally got the radio from McCarran. I've set it up on the peak so anyone on Overwatch duty can quickly radio in if the Legion makes a move. I'd like to know which genius back at command decided to send a squad to this location, but didn't think to give us a radio so we could actually call into attack. Probably another politician's son. Ah.
Bravo, come in, Bravo. Is anyone out there? This is Private Halford requesting backup. Anyone out there? Bravo, this is Camp Guardian calling for backup. No sign of the rest of the men stationed here. Guardian is down. I repeat, Guardian is down. Requesting backup from any nearby forces. The camp was attacked. I think I'm the only one left alive.
Wait, let me check that radio. How is he?
I'm the only one left alive.
How is he radio? Oh, hey.
The camp was attacked.
I missed this.
I think I'm the only one left alive. This is Private Halford requesting.
Page 12. You managed to get some rest on the path. The rest of the path cleared. Some pre-war fencing was mostly intact, and we were able to set up as a makeshift barrier on the more dangerous cliffs. I hope none of these jarheads fall off. We found a few cave entrances as we were clearing the rubble. They lead back to each other. It's just a single collapsed path which appears to lead down to the mountain. The damn survey team didn't mention any caves. I hope we don't find any more surprises. So, I guess we're going into the caves? If this is an automated broadcast, I would like to, switch off the radio signal. But the radio signal is still on. So I guess that didn't actually work. Sometimes you can switch off the radio signals. Not all the times. Alright, let's see what's here. What mutants they are talking about. Alright, let's continue in this cave. Am I still receiving that radio signal, by the way? I am. Technically, no. It's all static now. Which is interesting. There's blood. It's leading down this way. I'm not... I'm not happy about what we're probably going to find down here. When they say mutants, I'm not sure what they mean by that. Because, you know, all the animals are mutated. They're all mutants in some way. But generally, mutants are referred to as, like, night stalkers. Not night stalkers. Lay clerks. Oh.
Oh, thank God. I didn't think I'd ever see another human face down here.
I already radio broadcast from here. I'm not gonna do that.
Thank God. I hoped someone would come eventually, but where are the rest of your men?
This is it, buddy.
Shit. Do you have any damn idea what lives in these caves? We need to get out of... We need to go now!
What killed the other troopers?
I don't know. Some kind of man-fish freak like the one I killed over there. I'd heard fishermen spin old tales of lake lurks swimming in the water. I always thought they were just bullshit mermaid stories.
No, I've killed a dozen up my way here. Looks like some nasty lacerations in a dislocated joint. You're lucky I found you. This could help fit your leg.
Thanks a lot, Doc. I think I should be able to walk out of here now. I don't want to risk running into a pack of those freaks alone, though.
Could you escort me out of here?
The way up is clear.
Great. I'll start heading back to California now. I'm not about to let myself get killed by future NCR incompetence. If you find my friends, please return their dog tags to the NCR. People need to know what happened here. And if they won't listen, do what you can to make them listen. The dead need to be avenged.
Well, I have a safe trip. I don't want him to get killed down here, so I'll, yeah.
If you find my friends, please return their dog tags to the NCR. People need to know what happened here. And if they won't listen, do what you can to make them listen. The dead need to be avenged.
All right. Bye. Huh. Dog tag fist. Found it possible to create a sort of makeshift weapon using all the dog tags I've been collecting over the past month. Huh. That's weird. Yes? It's Dead Lake Lurk. We've killed a few on the way up here. There's blood splattered this way. So the Lake Lurks are the ones that were responsible for this. That makes more sense than, like, rats. And the scorpions. Okay. Where's your kneecaps? You don't have any.
Eat this.
Probably took out a good number of them. All right. I'm assuming any direction that way would lead down to that big chamber. I don't know what you just ate, but it was your last. Funny that we actually haven't seen a lot of regular Mire Lurks. Huh. Guessing that's another way out. That way's caved in. Hunting rifle. Lots of ammunition being left as like breadcrumbs. I'm just okay. I believe this is where I entered from. Yes. And I followed the. The blood trail. Something's coming. Possibly. Oh, there seems to be a lot more of them now. Okay. That's a way out. I suspect we're meant to be tracking the NCR bodies in here. What's this? Trooper helmet. So I guess we're on the right trail. Yeah, I've already been here. But I hear one close by. More blood. And I suppose there is an issue of trying to figure out if it's blood that I've caused, or like blood from the lake lurks, or blood that I didn't cause. I'm gonna just sort of guess it's blood that I didn't cause, because, well, it looks a little bit different when I cause it, I think. Oh, here we go. Here's one. Is that another one? No. That's the lake lurk I killed. So if we go back to where this body was, we're likely to find more. Yeah, there's another one there. Sorry, you died. Oh yeah, there's a few of them.
Can't run from me.
Well, there is certainly... Oh, wow. Huh. Well, I guess that's where they were storing their supplies. Don't have an interest in that. What? Who? Where? Why? That way. In here? Oh. Yes, in here. I think we looted all the bodies in here. That is a lot of dog tags. You... Okay. I don't think I killed these ones. All right. I don't know if going in here will get me killed, but it probably will. Okay. Uh. out here. Well. Okay. So I guess technically that's like an unmarked quest type of thing. If I go back to the last ranger station. Where was that at? I might be able to inform them what happened. Okay, it doesn't look like there's any option here to do that. At least not with him. What about you?
Something up?
I mean, technically yes, but...
Yep.
Alright. I guess I just can't inform anyone about what happened with, all that.
Morning.
Oh well. That sucks.